tonight. We are being in a very special place, and special people are in this room. I'd like to give a few acknowledgements. First of all, I'd like to acknowledge the presence of special guests among us. Not only our eight former teachers from St. Thomas's, who taught us from 1974 to 1976, and St. Thomas's school principal, Mr. Wong Yong Poo, assisted by four senior teachers. We thank the school for access into the school archives, which has enabled us to contact many of our friends and teachers as possible from all photos gathered from school magazines, etc. We also acknowledge the presence of many old classmates and friends who have come back from near and far. And today, we share special moments together, and his classmates were from 1974 to 1976 in St. Thomas' School. Now, 40 years have flown. We are 40 years older or younger. There are definite special moments in which we can look back with fond memories, reminiscing of these good times. We will be swamped with wave after wave of nostalgia as faces we have not seen for 40 years spark memories as we recall specific times, specific occasions, and maybe specific incidents. I'd like to convey my deep appreciation and thanksgiving to God for our alma mater, St. Thomas' School, without which we could not have organized and attend this dinner. We acknowledge all contributions, donations, services, sacrifices put in to make this dinner a success. There has been obstacles and disappointments, but you have encouraged us by coming here from near and far. So welcome again, dear friends, welcome again, teachers, to this auspicious dinner. Many of us have been out of sight, but today we are not out of sight, but we are inside. This today is your day. This tonight is your night. We celebrate our togetherness, our inclusiveness. We celebrate our special roots. We celebrate our shared identity by being part of a wonderful